God who caused the children of Abraham to pass dry shod through the Red Sea, so that the chosen people, set free from slavery to Pharaoh, would prefigure the people of the baptized. The God whose son, baptized by John in the waters of the Jordan, was anointed with the Holy Spirit, and as he hung upon the cross, gave forth water from his side along with blood, for him to rise to the life of newborn children through water and the Holy Spirit. May the power of the Holy Spirit, O Lord, we pray, come down through your Son into the fullness of this font, so that all who have been buried with Christ by baptism into death may rise again to life with him, who lives and reigns forever and ever. Amen.
Is it your will, therefore, that Maeve should receive baptism in the faith of the church which we have all professed with you?
Yes.
Can you put Maeve's head over the front? Maeve's head over the front. Maeve, I baptize you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Is it your will, therefore, that Kieran should receive baptism in the faith of the church which we will confess with you? Kieran's head over the front. Kieran?
I baptize you. I baptize you. In the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Oh, you're laughing. That's good.
Here you go.